Hey, Charlie.
Charlie! Wake up, you silly sweetiehead. Sweet, dude. How you doing, man? Long time no see, dude.
Yeah, this is pretty freaking important. Dude, I got some information about Candy Mountain. As it turns out, it's run by the Russian Mafia. Well, as you know, it's a front for black market bodyguards. Anyway, I found the person responsible for stealing your freaking kidney. His name is Vladimir. Let me tell you, man, this guy is one piece of work. If I were you, I'd just forget about him. Because, you know, you don't even want to mess with this cat. I heard he once lost a surgical kit on a job, but that didn't stop him, man. He chewed the spleen right out of a freaking leprechaun. He just took off. You know, and then when he was done, he stopped by the Olive Garden for some all-you-can-eat pasta and meatball special. He ate like a pig without even blinking an eye. So like I said, let's not even think about messing with that dude. But I think that Leo Pleurodon might be a weak link. We might even be able to get some information out of him. Because the word on the street is he's heavy into drugs, so he might be easily influenced. Last I saw, he was selling one of his flippers for a piece of crap. Pathetic, dude. In the meantime, you know, Charlie, I'm really concerned about your headspace. I mean, man, I got depressed for like months when I lost a tooth. I can't imagine what it's like to have your freaking kidney stolen. What a mind warp that must be. Wah. Anyway, I think there's some group therapy thing called Kidneys Anonymous, but you know, I'd be careful, they seem kind of cultish, but you might want to check it out. You might even consider some anger management classes, because if I were you, I'd be like pretty freaking pissed at those two nagging little unicorns for setting you up like that. But ultimately, Charlie, you gotta take the high road and try and give this whole thing a positive spin. You know, like, maybe this all happened for a reason. Who knows? But we should definitely try and get that kidney back. Okay, Charlie, I gotta go, man. It was good seeing you. You take care, think about what I said, and peace out.